thank you, Yeet Boy 16 for the tag. Says, this might be a job for Hiro. Hey, and we got Sakimi-chan here saying, I need some help, guys. My Safe for Work art accounts have been getting restricted. I've been censoring my pinups. All the characters are covered up, but it's still getting marked as an adult content a few hours after posting. I might be getting targeted or mass reported. I've yet to hear back from Twitter support. If you know anyone I can contact regarding this or know what I can do, please let me know. I'm trying really hard to maintain my Safe for Work art accounts, but I'm feeling really helpless right now. And over on her Safe for Work account, she said, I made another backup Safe for Work art account. Seems the other two have been restricted as well. Sorry guys for so many, and thank you all for the support. I will try to post even more censored arts here. It does seem totally possible that she's getting false flagged. I mean, there's been massive witch hunts against her before. People on Twitter accused her of not understanding anatomy, accusing her of being, like, fat phobic. However, on the flip side, when these witch hunts against her have occurred, there's been an even larger number of people supporting her and defending her from said witch hunts. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can personally do in this situation, though. Like, I have no pull with Twitter. What I can only do is to promote Sakimi-chan and say if you like her art or if you haven't seen her art and you want to check her out, link in the description. And that's really it. Thank you guys for your time. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next segment.